Yo, load the fuck up. Locked and loaded.
You too.
Locked and loaded, sir.
And remember, break that window when that cop comes in. Blow that motherfucker's head off.
Got it.
Yeah, got load it. Up again. Cause these motherfuckers are gonna come back for us.
We're ready.
We gotta be prepared in this day and age. We gotta be prepared for whatever the fuck comes at us.
Word up.
Cause we are living revolutionarily.
Definitely.
You cannot second guess yourself in these days and times. They're gonna throw whatever they can at you. And you gotta be prepared for it. You gotta be prepared for anything.
It's liberty or it's death. It's freedom for everybody or freedom for nobody.
No matter what the fuck life throws at me, I continue to make it through indefinitely. Immortal technique defeats the odds repetitively. Until there ain't shit ahead of me competitively. Surviving the tough times is imperative to me. Looking at the whole world revolutionarily.
They don't want to hear you, old Uncle Tom.
Technique will force you into strategical retreat. Because I dominate guerrilla warfare in the streets. There ain't no way to picture me without a victory speech. When I reach higher positions without the recognition of piss-gone competition. Cause I conquered their renditions in a systematic form like a religious tradition. My mission is to take you, lyrically break you, lyrically assassinate you, lyrically incinerate your body and recreate you. Destroy the power that mentally incarcerates you. Cause even though I rip it better, I could not forsake you. You're my people with the same oppressors, so how could I hate you? The revolution of the mind I bring regenerates you. But when you come original, people impersonate you. Start to hate you cause the conflict is building within. The ultimate sin is to be ashamed of your skin. My rhymes are like Jamaican overproof. I make the room spin. Intoxicated flow, I bleed vodka and brandy. Don't make me choke you down like JonBenet Ramsey. Something demands of me to rip this fucking shit uncandily. God commanded me to be a technological disease. And psychologically do battle with the best MCs. Uppercase to T in technique, cause I'm the capital of a revolutionary nation that's infallible. Aztec like the Hannibal. Rip your heart out of your chest and feed it to the cannibals. You're just a fucking animal, but I'm the Neo-Sapien. Cause my original civilization was based upon creation. You know there's no escaping, even though your heart is racing. I'll put your best disciple on academic probation. Fuck the litigation, fuck the best rapper nominations. And fuck the president, I voted for assassination. I'm saying, fuck the federal bullshit investigations. Fuck the cover-up of ghetto radiation extermination. Using my people for experimentation. And if it doesn't play hip-hop, then fuck your radio station. No matter what the fuck life throws at me, I continue to make it through indefinitely. Immortal technique defeats the odds repetitively. Until there ain't shit ahead of me competitively. Surviving the tough times is imperative to me. Looking at the whole world revolutionarily.
Revolutions overturn systems. Revolutions destroy systems.
Yo, what the fuck happened to reality spitting rhyme sayers? These days, everybody's trying to be a thug or a player. Where did all the real motherfuckers go in the game? Bring back the breakdancers and graffiti writers with fame. I remember hip-hop before the mic gun clappers. Cause I used to drink 40s with more flavor than these rappers. Lyrical ego trips doesn't make fortification. You're not dope enough to spit self-glorification. So don't jerk me around, cause my name ain't masturbation. Life is hard, it leaves you scarred, cause I've been through shit. If you consider rap a job, I suggest that you quit. Don't you understand the audience will listen and dance in the club, crib, or car, or wherever they get the chance to be emancipated. Start debating justice in the cipher. Why do you think project rooms look like the cells in Rikers? I'm explaining the significance on the reason behind it. They're preparing your children for the prison environment. When you don't amount to shit, prison becomes retirement. But I refuse to be tooken to central booking and chains. Cause sleeping on the floor of cages starts to fuck with your brain. The system ain't reformatory, it's only purgatory. Close to hell, but I rebel as I begin to spark an L. And tell my people how we fell into the trap that we live in. Because they locked us up in ghettos and began to rape our women. So I leave the system unforgiven like Eastwood. Cause I was blessed with lyrical strength to do whatever I could. You should have seen it coming long ago when you were very young. My word is through the Father, Holy Spirit, and His fucking Son. Cause when I grab the mic device in front of Christ and start to rip it, I'll make Jesus turn around and say, yo, pop, this nigga flipped it. So talk about whatever and be what you wanna be. But don't mistake the way I break the fake for simple blasphemy. Cause through the highest frequencies in the NYC, I'm crushing 97.1% of MCs. No matter what the fuck life throws at me, I continue to to make it through indefinitely. Immortal technique defeats the odds repetitively, until there ain't shit ahead of me competitively. Surviving the tough times is imperative to me. Looking at the whole world revolutionarily.
Yeah. Clear enough for you.
All right.
Yeah. My niggas look mad. All right. Y'all supposed to be happy and free. Y'all niggas look like y'all wanted me to stay in jail. Busters.
Picture me rolling in my 500 Benz. I got no love for these niggas. There's no need to be friends. They got me under surveillance. I swear somebody can tell them. No, there's no being sold. But I ain't the one telling. Don't wanna be another number. I got a fucking gang of weed to keep me going under. The federalists wanna see me dead. Niggas put prices on my head. Now I got 2 rock collars by my bed. I feed them lead. Now I'm released. How will I live? Will God forgive me for all the dirt a nigga did? To be kids, one life to live. It's so hard to be positive when niggas shooting at your crib. Mama, I'm still thuggin', the world is a war zone. My homies is inmates, and most of them dead grown. Full grown, finally a man. Still scheming on ways to put some weed inside the palms of my empty hands. Just picture me rolling, flossing the beans on the rims that isn't stolen. My dreams are sensing, my hopes are born. I'm like a fiend that finally sees all that dope is gone. My nerves are sweat, heart beating in my head is swollen. Thinking of the G's I'll be holding. Picture me rolling.
Lazy now. To the side a little bit so you can get a clear picture. Can you see it?
Picture me rolling.
Yeah, nigga. Hey, but peep how my nigga Sock do it. Guess who's back?
I got keys coming from overseas. Cost a nigga 200 G's. I'm a street commando, Nino, for example. This lavish lifestyle is hard to handle. So I got the flaws cause I'm more like a boss player. Thug bred to be a woman layer. So many player haters imitate a steady swinging. Make me wanna start bang banging. So I'm caught up in the game. Dress code change. Packing 40 glocks to tame or rearrange. All that jealousy and envy coming from my enemies. While I'm sipping on Reme and running back Lexus and Chevys on the roam. 96 big body sitting no chrome. As we head up out the zone, stone facing the zone. You can admire, but don't look too long. I'm living a dream with triple beans and my pockets bulging. It's hard to imagine. Picture me rolling.
Fuck up in, formulate a caper. Cause a nigga straight suffering from like I haven't paid for. My bitch finna have a bath to see, so I need to hit a lick drastically. I see some bowling ass niggas and they slipping in my spot. And I'm digging the block, so chicken in the pot.
We caught him sleeping, he didn't keep you niggas creeping. It's how we do it every weekend, I dump the mat. Time to count the proper CTO, you got the wrong spot. Nigga, time to clock it. I get the liquor, and you can get the females. The squeaky shit that we infect and get the street sales.
Move smooth as a motherfucker, me and my nine. I'm cool as a motherfucker, I'ma get mine. Now we're satisfied. Got the pockets on spoolin, boss hog in this pocket. In this pocket, nigga, picture us a rubber.
Y'all ready for me? Picture me rolling roll call. You know some motherfuckers out there I just could not forget about. I wanna make sure they can see me. Number one on my list, Clinton Correctional Facilities. All you bitch ass CEOs. Can you niggas see me from there? Ballin' on y'all punk ass. Picture me rolling, baby. Yeah. All the niggas up in them cell blocks. I told y'all niggas when I come home or something. That's right, nigga. Picture me rolling. Oh, I forgot. The DA. Yeah, that bitch had a lot to talk about before. Can the hoe see me from here? Can you see me, huh? Picture me rolling. And all you punk police, can you see me? Am I clear to you? Picture me rolling, nigga. Legit. Free like OJ all day. Can't stop me.
know I got my niggas up in this motherfucker. Manu, Pain, Sight, Mogul, Mogul, Sad Dog, Sad. Can you picture us rolling? Can you see me home? Y'all ready for me? We about this bitch. Anytime y'all wanna see me again, rewind this track right here, close your eyes, and picture me rolling.
How I do it, hey. Allah who I praise to the fullest, hey. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, my world, my throne, rugged and rough, that's how I do it, hey. Allah who I praise to the fullest, hey. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, my
Ayo,
world,
we're rocking my law attack, it's a rap, y'all, yeah. Relax, the almanac, just show me where the party's at, seminars and tracks, halls, comas and cardiacs, bras and cats screaming, oh my God, he's back, just imagine, I hit the lab and get it cracking. 1,000 styles and one verse, rhythms and switch patterns. Yeah. Chicks get stabbed in the back till they get spasms. Uh-huh. Known to spit a magnum or split an atom. Who would have known that Jesus would come back to the ghetto on that level? And that feral like a black arrow and pack metal. So rap rebels and backpedal the feral with five barrels and take over the rap world. Getting bizarre. Hardcore, this is for y'all. The crib of the park. Playing when you get in the car. Chill at the bar. Sip some or split a cigar. Get with your dogs or bring along. This kid is the ball. It's the
rugged and rough, that's how I do it, ayy. Allah who I praise to the fullest, ayy. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, my world, my throne. Rugged and rough, that's how I do it, ayy. Allah who I praise to the fullest, ayy. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, yeah. My world,
yo,
my
I used
throne.
To paint this flow on ancient scrolls and learn to make this dough with gangsters roll. Think like the late great Capone or the bank is closed. It's cats that claim they bold, but they ain't this cold. I'm from New York City, even pretty chicks act up. Niggas get clapped up, you stack up, they stick that up. Quick to strap up, you think my name was Kid Back Up. Big niggas, you pick that up or lift that up. Raised by gangsters and gamblers, hustlers, con artists and convicts, killers and dons, drug dealers, players and pimps, smooth talkers, stick up kids, dogs, real niggas and guards. Haunted by every soul and laid dead in the turf. Cursed by every spirit that never made it to birth. Since the moon separated from earth, that's why they say I'm the greatest that ever orchestrated a verse. It's the
rugged and rough, that's how I do it, ayy. Allah who I praise to the fullest, ayy. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, my world, my throne. Rugged and rough, that's how I do it, ayy. Allah who I praise to the fullest, ayy. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown.
Yo, toast to that. It's the cat that broke backs to a soul clap. A smoker track, how dope is that? Pope a rap, wrote backs that most slack. Did no back before they turn coke to crack. To my dogs, having sirens on and firearms. Outcome, dying walls are behind iron bars. The boulevard, retire frauds when I evolve. Try and rob my dialogue, I am God. Chicks moan just to get next to my throne. And sniff my cologne and get right alone. Sex pots at home, I'm testosterone. Caressed by stress. Drops bed rocks the home, hit the floors, high for 2003. Hits galore, who rock a style as wild as me? Rest assured, when I rock damn crowds and scream Bismillah, I rock mine Al-Rahim, it's the
rugged and rough, that's how I do it, ayy. Allah who I praise to the fullest, ayy. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, my world, my throne. Rugged and rough, that's how I do it, ayy. Allah who I praise to the fullest, ayy. Keep it moving, I stand alone, M, it's my crown, my